Hello and welcome to the Mangley Town Catalogue Collection, and today we have the Hornby Railways Catalogue for 1982, which was the 28th edition. So we'll have a look through. Obviously, contents page. 72 pages, 250 items in the range. Obviously, a sneak peek of what's to come, the APT. But first of all, the sets. With a good old clockwork. And me in the City 125. Obviously, one set with, one set without mains power controller. And there we go, the APT. And that one's obviously the version with the black surround around the window. And then track plans and track packs. And into the steam. So that's obviously the real steam range then. Oh, sorry, real smoke range. Yes, channel being topped up. And obviously decided to put a few questions and answers in there. And then onto the diesels and electrics, so APT and in the City 125 again. And obviously a few coach formations there, including in the City 125. And on to wagons. And some limited availability there, as in not the top selling ones, but the factory will then make them once they're up to date on making the top 40. And plenty on the 01 control there. And onto the track. And some hints there on where you could locate your layout. And onto buildings. Petrol station doesn't look too bad. And then accessories. And as always, I hope you've enjoyed that. I hope it's been of help. And I'd like to see you on the channel again soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.